What if Earth was tidally locked? Oh yes, I'm going to surf 24/7. Wait, I'm confused. Oh, Stickman. Tidally locking is when there is a side that always faces the sun, and a dark side that doesn't get to face the sun. Almost like Mercury, making a year a bit longer to a day. But this could cause major consequences. Firstly, if Earth was tidally locked, 50% of the people who are face locked to the sun might migrate to the middle, and the people who are in the super ice age might migrate to the middle, vice versa. The middle might be full of overcrowds. Secondly, if Earth was tidally locked, the side facing the sun will turn something like Mercury, and the side not facing the sun will turn something like Mars. Thirdly, if Earth was tidally locked, Earth may look undeniably strange. Aliens might break into the investigation. Fourthly, if Earth was tidally locked, Earth's axis tilt might become zero. The beautiful seasons of spring, summer, autumn, and winter might be saved into history. Fifthly, if Earth was tidally locked, planets might not recognize Earth anymore. They might be told that it's him loudly. Sixthly, if Earth was tidally locked, neighbors of Earth called Venus and Mars might not take photos of him very frequently. Seventhly, if Earth was tidally locked, Earth not spinning will result into very weak or no magnetic field, thus making solar flares posing a bigger threat. Lastly, if Earth was tidally locked, auroras will be missed as they are formed due to solar flares colliding with oxygen and nitrogen molecules in the magnetic field.